everyone, this is Amy. Welcome to my channel. It's been a year since I passed the ISSA Certified Personal Trainer exam, and there have been a lot of changes since I took the course. So I thought it would be good for you if I provided you with an update on what you can expect from the course. When I passed my CPT exam last year, I had actually purchased it the year before in 2019. So the video that I did at that time, which was last August of 2020, was based on the 2019 version of the course. It was also one of the very first videos that I made for you here on YouTube. And production-wise, it was pretty terrible. I hope that I've improved since then. Anyway, I contacted ISSA to find out precisely what had changed, because many of you ask me questions and I want to be able to answer them. To my surprise, ISSA allowed me to completely review the entire course as it's presented today. And now I can tell you absolutely everything that's new and has changed. And let me tell you, there are a lot of changes and you should know about them. If we're just meeting, my name is Amy and I'm an ISSA certified elite trainer, specialist in strength and conditioning, youth fitness specialist, and ISSA certified and precision nutrition certified nutrition coach. I'm also a PSA ranked and rated figure skating coach. Before I get into all the changes, if you haven't yet purchased your ISSA course, I have links in the description below to all the latest deals and discounts. So go down to the description and use those links. You can save some money. The current version of the ISSA Certified Personal Trainer course uses the same textbook that I used. Right over here. I have all my stuff right over here. This is Fitness, the Complete Guide, Edition 9. And this is, like I said, the very same textbook that I had when I took the course. Nothing has changed there. It's a very thick textbook. The textbook is included as a PDF. If you want a hard copy of the textbook like this one, you'll have to purchase that. And at the time of filming this, that was an additional $40. And the workbook, which is this, is also the same, but the printed workbook is not included with the course either, unfortunately. And at least at the time I'm filming this, you can't actually purchase this anymore. But you may be able to find a used copy on Amazon or another textbook website. Just Google it, see what comes up. If you can't get a printed copy of the workbook, I highly recommend that you print the PDF and fill in every page. So I did that. I have lots of supplemental notes in here. I have all my quizzes in here too, but I filled in every single page. There are also some options for third-party study guides. I suggest Trainer Academy. That's because it actually includes a key to the workbook. So you'll know if you're getting the questions right. It also includes practice tests, flashcards, an audio study guide, and a cheat sheet. It even comes complete with an exam pass guarantee. There's a link to Trainer Academy in the description down below, if you're interested. Let's get back to the ISSA course updates. You'll also get the PDF of physical fitness. That is, I thought I had it over there, it's over here. Physical fitness, it's supplemental reading material. That is great for those if you have little or no business experience. But if you worked in business or owned your own business before, this may seem a little basic for you. I still suggest that you at least just skim it. It's not very thick. You can get through it quick. Let's dive into the meat of the course now. ISSATrainer.com has a blueprint for guided study that is 10 weeks. What's different from the earlier version of the course that I took is that there's now no final exam prep. I'll get to why in just a minute, so stay with me here. But there are quizzes for each chapter. There are 31 quizzes in all, and each one has an average of about 8 questions. I found something pretty interesting about the quizzes. That's another thing that I'll get to a bit later. Stay with me here. First, I need to tell you about some new additions. The first is called Fast Track. This is exactly what it sounds. It's a way to fast track your study so that you can get through it quicker than 10 weeks. It has 4 sections. Each section breaks down exactly what's on the final exam. That's pretty valuable. Section 1, Basic and Applied Sciences. This is 22% of your final exam. Section 2, Assessment. This is 17% of your final exam. Section 3, Program Design and Special Populations. This is 23% of your final exam. Next is section 4, nutrition and professional practice. This is 19% of your final exam. Fast Track is currently included with all ISSA CPT packages. Another new addition are webinars. There are 5 webinars, and they look pretty amazing. They provide you with the ultimate live guide to studying, understanding, and passing your course. Over the course of 5 weeks, you can take part in live study tutorials that deep dive into specific topics. They say that to learn precisely what to study and how to study it with someone who wants you to succeed. Don't worry if you can't make the webinars live. ISSA uploads them, and you can go and view them after the live webinar takes place. ISSA says that you're gonna find out exactly what you need to pass your final exam. ISSA calls this a $600 value, but you will have to purchase the Kickstarter package to get the webinar. Here's the breakdown of the 5 weeks. Week 1, quick glance CPT course, 101, and understanding targeted anatomy. This will help you navigate through the course and provide you what you need to know in terms of anatomical terminology and the muscular and skeletal systems. The next webinar is how to use the Fast Track study guide along with program design principles. This includes what you need to know in terms of foundational principles to design programs. The fourth webinar is a quick glance at advanced learning techniques and how to build workouts. The fifth webinar is all about conquering your test day, what you need to prep and pass the exam. The Kickstarter package also includes open office hours. These are 5 1-hour open Q&A sessions offering direct access to ISSA's fitness experts. They'll answer your questions and help you pass your exam faster. I wish I had that when I took my exam. Another new addition is the new trainer guide. This is another PDF that you can download and print if you like. It includes helpful information about where to work as a certified personal trainer, determining your career goals, landing your first job, experienced personal trainers, room for growth, small gyms versus large gyms, getting into private personal training, tips to get hired, professionalism, communication, the role of sales, being prepared, and tailoring programs for special populations. For example, I'm also certified as a nutritionist coach, youth fitness coach, and specialist in strength and conditioning. So that means that I'm educated in those areas and can tailor programs for youth and other athletes, and also help them by providing nutrition coaching, getting experience, and there's a whole section on nutrition, as well as what to do next after you're certified. So what about the final exam? This is the part that I know you've been waiting for the online exam. You do not have to complete it in one sitting. It can be stretched out over many logins and log off. You can return to the exam as often as you want, anytime, anywhere, on a PC or Mac, as long as you're connected to the internet. You can also change any answer at any time before you submit your exam. And remember what I said earlier about the quizzes? Well, you don't actually have to take all the quizzes anymore. And this is because of the Fast Track, but it's a major change from when I took the exam last year. Back then, I had to take every quiz and complete them all with a passing score before I could unlock the exam. That said though, I still recommend that you do take all the quizzes so that you'll have excellent working knowledge of the material. There are 5 sections, and each section contains 40 multiple choice questions. You heard me right. There are no essays. Questions. There are no short answer questions, and there are no case studies. So this is great for those of you that don't really like to write. But I have to be honest here. I really feel that the essays and case studies were valuable, and I'm disappointed that they eliminated them. Now there is an optional NCCPT version of the Certified Personal Trainer exam as well. Many of you have asked me about this exam in the comments from my last video, and the NCCA exam is entirely separate from the online exam. I highly recommend that you only submit a request to take your NCCA exam after you have completed and passed your online exam. All NCCA accredited certification exams must be taken at a testing center or remotely with a proctor. To schedule a certification exam at a ProMetric testing facility or remotely with a proctor, you must have an account with ISSA. Make sure your date of birth and first and last name on your valid government ID matches exactly the date of birth and first and last name in your ISSA account. The testing center proctor is going to check this and will not allow you to test if anything is different. The ISSA must approve your testing request. Once your ProMetric request is submitted, you will receive a notification from the ISSA with your eligibility ID. Follow all the instructions on how to choose a testing center or an online proctoring session. Schedule and pay your fee. You will need your eligibility ID in order to schedule your exam. The fee to ProMetric to schedule your exam is $79. You may select the date and time to take your exam. Please make sure to check that the correct exam time and time zone are listed. You'll also need a valid physical copy of your CPR card or certificate of completion, and a valid government-issued photo ID is required to take the exam. The NCCPT accredited certification exams are 140 multiple choice questions. 125 of these questions are graded and 15 questions are field items, so they don't actually count. Only candidates that achieve a passing score on their final exam will obtain the certification and must use the designation for the certification that they passed. For example, CPT is for certified personal trainers. Accredited certifications must be tested at ProMetric, testing centers, or remotely with a proctor. You have 2 hours to complete the exam. The exam is not open book or open notes, and you have 12 months from the date of purchase to take your accredited exam. If you do not take the exam within that time frame, a course extension will need to be purchased in order to be eligible to take the exam. You must be at least 18 years old to take the exam, or you must provide written permission from your legal guardian. If you need more information about taking the NCCPT exam, there's some links in the description down below where you can get that information. Other than purchasing the exam, there are no prerequisites to take the exams. The NCCPT recommends that you adequately prepare before attempting your exam the first time. They even provide you with a list of open resources that you can utilize. I have links to these in the description down below. Special accommodations requests. NCCPT complies with the Americans with Disabilities Act and other applicable laws. So if you need a special accommodation to take a final exam, contact the NCCPT for assistance. There's more information in the description down below. Okay, so what's actually on the exam? Here's your certified personal trainer exam outline. Applied science, anatomy, kinesiology, physiology, 25%. Nutrition, 10%. Intake and evaluations, 15%. Program design and implementation, 25%. Exercise selection, technique, and training instruction, 15%. Professional practice and responsibility, 10%. So let me know, has this video helped you out? Leave me a comment down below and let me know. Also, if it has, be sure to like it and share it with someone else that it could help too. And remember, I have links in the description down below to resources and discounts and promotions from ISSA. So if you haven't purchased your course yet, go down in the description below and use that link to purchase your course and save some money. Remember, I post videos of all the courses that I take. So if you like this kind of content, be sure to hit that subscribe button with the bell turned on so you never miss a video. I do have videos coming up on the ACE Health Coach course, NASM Corrective Exercise course, and other ISSA courses too. So look for those coming. This is Amy. Thank you for watching. Happy studying. I will see you real soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.